mindful of all the things that you're up to, aren't you?
Well, you got anything to say about the state of Boulder?
Oh, it's a wonderful state.
It's a wonderful state?
Oh, it's a wonderful state. I love the weather, I love the people, I love everything. Better than Ireland, better than the rain and cold of Ireland. I'm enjoying the blue skies of Colorado, definitely.
Any changes you want to make?
No, I'm very happy. Happy citizen. Quite honestly, I really am. Couldn't beat it. Yeah, definitely. It's pretty good spot to live. We have a nice variety of weather and nothing too severe, which is nice.
Well, do you have no qualms with the city or what you see in the outside world that goes on around you? But or is it more that your personal life is good? And
my personal life is good, definitely. Yes, it's very good actually. Since my retirement in June, I'm enjoying it. Absolutely.
So you keep a stiff upper lip then?
So sure, that's the way to go. Wow.
How about politics or the movies or the Oscars?
Oh, I love them. I watched the entire program, and I enjoyed every minute of it.
Who's your favorite?
Julia Roberts.
Really? The way she screamed?
Oh, I thought she was great. She was very natural. She was great. She was great. I thought she was great. I watched every bit of it. I loved everybody, but she was really fantastic. And, of course, the compere was good. What did you call him?
Steve Martin?
Oh, he was great. He was good. He always is good. He's always quite humorous.
What's your favorite act that he does?
Well, I'm not so sure I know about his acts. I just know all the jokes he gives a lot of good jokes. That's what I really know about him. But he's always funny. He's always funny.
All right. Any other topics? Anything else that's on your mind?
I don't think so. I mean, we've covered pretty much everything. The weather, the Oscars, my personal life, everything. I guess we've pretty much covered the lot, haven't we?
Yeah.
My
show is a bit more... what'd you say, senior than that, and so I guess I'm trying to see if you know of any of the more senior sides to a Boulder in our country as a whole, but I guess not.
No, I'm quite happy.
You're just happy to be here.
Happy to be here, exactly. Happy to be alive.
All right. Thank you.
You're welcome. This is what you're up to. What are you going to do now?